In Canada, most loggers use vast machines to remove the trees they fell from the forests. But one man is on a mission to prove there's another way of logging, with horses, that's just as effective and kinder to the forest. But it's a tough life.
The nature of the business is crazy. The person has to go into this game heads up. Hey, I love it. You know, extreme sports, extreme horse logging. You know, that's what it is.